Everyone is here. The team of the year promo is here. Rookie standout. I didn't look at this yet. Okay, so you need 82 to 87 defensive rookie standouts. I also need rookie standouts. We got this. We got this. Team of the Year collectible, boys. We are going to open this in this video. We got solos. Rookies. Are these rookies? Rookie one? Team of the Year rookie defense. Okay, so you get a rookie player. Okay. Games all 2 minutes. Team of the Year defensive reward. Okay, so yeah, we do get team in. Alright. Team of the Year. Alright, yep, that's dope. Yep, 96, 94, 96, yeah. Yep. So hey, those are good. But we know you guys are here. For this. We know you guys are here for this. You guys are 100% here for this. What are we gonna get? Come on, give me a 96. Let's go, come on, please give me something good. Give me something good. AJ Boy, we just got AJ Boy 95 overall. Damn, we got AJ Boye. Damn. Hold up. Sorry guys, it was that late. Sorry. We got AJ Boye. No, I'll take that. I'll take that. That's good enough. He's a 95 overall. That's good enough. Let's see what you're going for. $430. I'll put Boy up there. $430. That 95 overall isn't bad for AJ Boy. That was the team of the year collectible. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be grinding solos. Alright, you know. You know what? I might keep Boy too, so. I'll keep him for now. I got 6 mil anyway. I mean, 2.6 anyways. Alright, so here's the packs. I see the packs. +83. Okay. Anything new here? No. Nothing new here. Alright, so those are all the new stuff. Alright, I'm gonna go look at some of the Team of the Year players. But we got AJ Boy, which is... seems pretty nice. That looks like a really nice card. Cornerback. No, not cornerback. I just want to look at the Team of the Year promo in a full. They're probably all going to go around 500k. They probably will all go around for 500k. Oh, wow. People pulled this card. Hey, I could have got way worse. Okay. I could have got... yeah, I could actually have got bad. Oh yeah, I'm happy with that AJ Boy then. I got Atkins. No, yeah, that's a pretty good fall. Of course, you know these offensive guys are way more expensive though. Let me just go by every position. As a Landon Collins, yeah, no Landon Collins. Oh wait. No. Is it Landon Collins up yet? Yep. 115k. He has hot hands. That's some pro worst ability. Hot hands. No, but that looks like a nice card though. That looks very nice. Looks like a very nice card. What's another 96? Kelsey's a 96. That's 97 impact. Oh my god. 97 impact. Who else is a 96 on the defensive side? Donald? Yep. I want to see Mac because he has a new ability we haven't seen yet. I'm pretty sure it's I actually don't know what it is. It was just a nice stat though. Under pressure. Player puts quarterback under pressure in further distance and increases chance of impact. Oh wow. Impact on throwing. Damn. Hey, we got boy. Boy is a pretty good card. How much is this wins going for? How much is this wins going for? Let's see. Wins is going for 1.5. God. Conductor. 92, 95, 92. No, these are only plus ones. Honestly, I see plus ones, plus twos. I'm not a fan. Paying extra half a mil for that. No, not a fan of that. But hey, yeah, we could have got way worse. We could have got that Jairus Bird. I might pick up that bird for the squad, honestly. It's the 131. What? Why is this bird that low? That looks like a nice car to me. I don't know why. Here's the Geno. Probably was a 94 car, yeah. Bobby Wagner. Hot hands. Bro, why? Why hot hands? No one wants hot hands on a card. Sue. Why? Battle ready? Okay. No, that does not look like a really good card. This boss is gonna be nice. I think it's unthinkable. 89, 92, 94. Oh my god, I'm gonna pick up that card if I can. That card looks nice as hell. Oh my god. Oh my god, that card looks nice. 87 speed, that. David looks nice. Doesn't look bad, looks nice. He looks nice. The boy looks nice. 90, 95 zone. Car looks nice. The Mac looks nice. I believe I already showed the stats, but I'll show it again. Here are the Mac stats. Those look really nice rushing, and he has good speed too. Yeah. So, well, I put one of the most expensive ones. That's a 95. Lane calls go down already, 652, yeah, Lane. Bro, if I can sweep up a old Casey Hayward guard card. Let's see how he compares to AJ. Yeah, he beats him. I mean, yeah, actually, yeah, he beats him by a lot. he beats him by a lot. Okay, so I guess those are the three. Okay, so I mean, I put one of the higher ones, so I'm happy. This Donald looks like an animal. 94 tackle, 94 block, 95 power move. Honestly, the card I'm really looking forward to, because I might get this card. This card looks really nice. The Bosa looks... Oh my god, he looks like he's going to be a goon. 92 blocks and 94 power moves. 96 from Nest move. Looks like a goon. Offensive course is going to be way more expensive. James, that I probably would have almost pulled this card, I bet. However, that would suck and pull effort. This is Lead the Way, isn't it? Yeah, I knew it. I knew that was Lead the Way. Players more likely to access from pulling or leading blocks. Yep. What's his stats looking like? Only 87 strength. Only 87 strength. That's not bad though. Maybe on Bell. I swear, if he's not. Okay, I thought it would be like 90 speed. Okay. I thought they were going to do this man dirty, but this man. He's faster than people expect. He's faster than people think he is. Well, in the EA, I think he is. Oh my god, this Lane Johnson is going to be nice as well. 94, 94, 94, even then. Hopkins. 90, yeah, those are nice stats. Hawkins deserved the card anyways, and he is playmaker. Yeah, it's good. Grind. 83 speed. Really? Alright. Zach Martin has lead the way also. Oh my god, those stats look amazing. 97 run. Oh my god. Is Winston only 96 from the... No, him and Kelsey, yeah. I'm pretty sure... Oh, and Tony Brown. I think I showed Kelsey stats already. His stats look nice too. What's his secure pass blocker? Antonio Brown has return man. Okay. Those stats look good, yeah. Those stats really do look good. If you pull this wins for... that much is going to go down, honestly. I don't see if they have the price. I'm going to sell boy, yeah. He's going to keep on going down, so let me go sell him. Let me sell him really quick. His price is going to keep on going down. I would probably recommend you selling him. His price is totally going to keep on dropping, yeah. I'll sell him for 440. Well, anyways, I don't know if you guys should sell them. You guys can decide on your own. But anyways, see you guys in the next video. This probably looks nice.